This is how to fold the Carryall Adult Folding Trike. The first step is to wheel the bike up so you can take with your left hand and loosen the turnbuckle. Once it's loose, the front wheel will fold down and lock in here. Then you can drop the stem down. And there's a latch here. Pull up on the latch, and this will fold. The final step is to open the quick release so you can drop the seat post and run the latch. Here. Also, if you want to, you can pull your handlebar in. That's it.